Here I have INFINIX Note 30 Pro, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So first let's open settings. Then you should go to the system section, then to the reset phone, then select erase all data, then tap erase all data, and then once again, and after that device will be restarted in about a minute or so. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.